All right. Try to come up with a story and name